Albert Charles. You know, he said she was a